Okay friends, in this particular topic we are discussing the letters and numbers. We need to replace these letters such as A, B, E, C, etc. with the help of digits. Then we need to replace these letters by digit. That will be taking place by performing this operator, operation plus. We need to perform this. So what kind of values we need to find out here? We need to find A, we need to find B, we need to find C, we need to find D, we need to find E. Got it? Okay. You can see here, 5 plus 3 is 8. So you can replace this C with 8 and put 8 over here. Okay? Now, what kind of value must be added to 4 that gives you 9? So 4 plus E is 9. So guess 4 plus 5. So E is what? 5. You can get 9. Guess easily? Yes. Okay. Now you can see here 2 and B provides you 0. That means a number is of 2 digits. Okay? A number is reaching out to 10, 2 digits. That is, you are getting 0 as 1's place and there is a carry. So, what must be added to 2 with? What must be added to 2 that gives you 0? So, I should say, if 8 is added with 2, it gives you 10. And as a unit place, I am putting 0 over here and 1 as carry over here. Got it? Got the idea? So, what must be the value of B? It should be 8. Isn't it? 8 plus 2 is 10. So, 0 is here and 1 carry forward over the next digit, that is 1. Got it? Got the idea? So 6 plus 7 gives you 13. 13 plus 1 is 14. So 14, so D must be replaced with 4. 14. So D must be replaced with 4. 1 carry is passing over here. So I should write D as 4. Clear? Clear? Now 1 plus 1, 2. And 2 must be added with A so that you can get 9. So 1 plus 1 is 2 and value of A would be 7. That is providing 9. So A should be 7. Replace it. 7. I have not put the value of B which is 8 here. So I am putting it 8. And I am replacing this E by 5. So now you can simply calculate 5 plus 3 is 8, 4 plus 5 is 9, 8 plus 2 is 10, 1 carry, 6 1 7, 7 7 14, 14 4, 1 is carry, 8 1 9. This is. Okay? In this question, you can see here there is an operator negative, that is minus operator is there. We have to subtract these from these. But again, the pattern is same. You have to replace these letters. You have to replace these letters. A, B, C, D, etc. You have to replace them by corresponding digits which will be coming as we operate, as we perform the operation. Okay, so start with this. So I am just writing over here what kind of digits we need to find. So A, B, C and D. There are 4 digits we need to find out, right? So for here, you have to find any number or any digit that provides you 6 after subtracting from 5. So if you subtract 1 from 5, you will get 4. If you subtract 2, you will get 3. But we have to get 6, so you have to subtract. Subtract D from 2 digit number. That is, you have to borrow 1 over here. So So you have to take borrow from 4 and put that 1 over here. So 15 would be there. At last you will have 15. So 15, you have to subtract B from 15. So what is the number that is remaining 6 after subtracting from 15? Any number? You will see. Pause for a second and okay. So that number is 9. When you subtract 9 from 15, you will get 6. Clear? You have taken one borrow from here, so it is 15 and it is 3. Okay? So it is 15 now. So 15, you have to subtract D from 15, you will get it, and the answer is 6. So what is the possibility? Possibility is D should be 9. D should be 9. So put here D as 9 and here replace D. You need to replace, we will replace all these letters up at the end. Okay? Clear? You have got 6 after putting D as 9. So when you put 9 over here in place of D, you will say you will get 15 minus 9 and the remaining is 6. ठीक है? समझ में आया आपको? 15 में से अगर आप ऐसी वैल्यू D की सब्ट्रैक्ट करेंगे जो आपको 6 प्रोवाइड करता है, ऐसी वैल्यू कौन सी देगी? जब 15 में से आप 6 को माइनस करेंगे तभी आपको 9 मिलेगा एंड रिजल्ट. सो यहाँ पर D की वैल्यू क्या होगी? 9. क्लियर? आगे बढ़ें. अब आप देख रहे हैं कि यहाँ पर 3 है रिमेनिंग. आपने 1 इधर बॉरो कर दिया था, इधर दे दिया था, तो यहाँ पर यू हैव यू आर लेफ्ट विद 3. So now you have to subtract these 7 from these 3, which is not possible. So again you have to take a borrow from this corresponding neighbor. So take a borrow. So it will remain as 2 and 1 is appending over here. So 13 out of, you have to subtract 7 out of 13. You will get 6. So B should be 6. समझ में है? 13 में से 7 अगर आप माइनस करेंगे तो आपको 6 मिलेगा. तो बी की वैल्यू क्या निकलती है यहां पे? 6. क्लियर? आई विल रिप्लेस ऑल दीस लेटर्स एट द एंड. क्लियर? नाउ यू आर लेफ्ट विद 2 एंड हियर इज सी. यू हैव टू सबट्रैक्ट सी फ्रॉम 2 सो दैट यू गेट 6. अगेन यू कैन सी हियर दिस नंबर शुड बी लार्जर टू सबट्रैक्ट सी टू गेट 6 एज अ रिमाइंडर. ओके? सो क्या होगा उसके प्लेस पर थोड़ा गैस करें. यहाँ से आपको बोरो लेना पड़ेगा. सो व्हाट इज द वैल्यू? ए ए विल बी ए माइनस 1 नाउ बिकॉज 1 बोरो इज टेकन आउट एंड हियर यू हैव टू अपेंड 1 सो इट बिकम्स 12. सो यू हैव टू सबट्रैक्ट सी फ्रॉम 12 सो दैट यू गेट 6. तो ऐसी कौन से नंबर है जो 12 में सबट्रैक्ट नंबर 6 प्रोवाइड करता हो? ऑब्वियसली 6. सो रिप्लेस 6 with C with 6. You get 6. Okay. Now, as I told you that whatever the value of A, it will be A minus 1 as remainder. Okay. So, now you have to replace this A with a value. So, what is the value of A which is currently A minus 1 which provides you 6 after subtracting 5? So guess, if I say A is any number, let's say 1. So 1 which is here 0, A minus 1, 1 minus 1 is 0. So 0 subtracting 5, that is 10 minus 5 gives you 6. Is it possible? Not possible. Let's replace A with 2. So here A minus 1 means 1. Okay? So 1 minus 5, is it possible to have 6? Yes. In a case when you borrow 1 to A. So it is 0 now. That 1 goes to append here with A. So A is our 2. So 2 minus 1 is 1. And 1 appended to 1 is 11. So 11 minus 5 gets you 6. Clear? And here remains 0. So this is the way you should do this. So A's value is 2. Clear it? This is how we have to complete this type of questions. So replace these values in this way. So your sum will be original 1, A in place of A I can write 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 in place of C I can write 6, 7, and in place of D I can write 9. So that you can get 6, and in place of B you can get 6, in place of here 6 is mentioned, here 6 is mentioned, and 0 is there. So this is your final answer.